A long-standing dental service program in Fresno County could be on its way out, leaving thousands of less fortunate kids and young adults without this free service. Now, DentaCal Youth Services in Fresno County offer through Medi-Cal. The county says only 12,000 children have enrolled in its services. Our Dennis Valera is live in studio. Dennis, this program could shut down next year.
Yeah, that's right, Alex. I'm told it depends if the program gets funding to operate beyond December 2020. Those working with the program worry without it, there will be a big gap of care for people who really need it.
There are more than 160 dentists part of Free DentaCal Youth Services in Fresno County, providing free care for the county's youth. One of those providers, Dr. Paul Shao, says he likes the program because it teaches preventive dental care.
If we can start early on and develop some of these brushing habits and flossing habits, it becomes second nature.
The program connects families with providers. Then outreach staff follow up and make sure they continue to get care. It sounds like many families who qualify would sign up, but Fresno County Department of Public Health staff say many families still don't know about it. The problem, it's hard to pin them down.
A lot of them are transient, or we're trying to catch them wherever they are. So some of them we're catching at the farmers market in Riverside on Tuesdays, or we're catching them at schools.
Part of the preventive dental care awareness is teaching how oral health problems can cause other issues.
They've even linked the bacteria in our mouth to the bacteria in our arteries. And that same bacteria that causes the gum disease, the periodontal disease, causes heart disease.
And when it spreads, it can trickle to other parts of our lives.
So that means more ER visits, more absences at school, more absences at work.
Now, to be clear, DentaCal is available for anyone using Medi-Cal. It's just in Fresno County. This specific DentaCal program is free for youth up to 20 years old. More info on this will be with this story online at yourcentralvalley.com. Live in studio, Dennis Valera, KC24, local news that matters.